Jennifer Sanasi, it's the 14th of August, and you're watching News 24 Live. Today, the Fantastic Four hits theaters, and it looks like Marvel Studios actually bombed this time. The film stars Miles Teller as Mr. Fantastic, who, along with three other youngsters, teleport to an alternate and dangerous universe that alters their physical form in shocking ways. The team members must learn to harness their new abilities and work together to save Earth from a former friend turned enemy. Should you see this film? Firstly, the film only got 9% on Rotten Tomatoes, and if you're not one to listen to the critics' opinion, take note that the film only has a 23% approval rating from audience members on the same site. Secondly, critics gave this film a cold reception, like this Entertainment Weekly critic who said, "The Josh Trank-directed reboot had a very low hurdle to overcome to become the best FF movie so far. The most fantastical aspect of the movie is that it may not achieve that goal." Other critics pointed out to the bad acting, like this Philadelphia Inquirer critic who wrote, "I can't remember the last time four actors appeared less invested in a movie for which they've teamed up. Is it worth spending your hard-earned cash on this movie?" Taking all the bad buzz and negative reviews the film received into account, I think probably not. Maybe this is a sign that the Fantastic Four franchise is not meant for the big screen. If you do head out to see the Fantastic Four, despite all of the reviews, let us know what you thought in the comments section below, and we hope you have a great weekend.